मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडेज सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ लेसन नंबर 7, दैट इज सर्कल. इन लास्ट पीरियड वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द प्रॉब्लम सेट 29. ओके, सो आई सेड टू कंप्लीट द प्रॉब्लम सेट 29 इन योर CW. ऑल एग्जांपल आई सेड टू राइट इन योर CW प्रॉपरली. आई थिंक एवरीवन हैव कंप्लीटेड द प्रॉब्लम सेट 29. ओके, now let's see the next part. Now the next part is the interior and the exterior of the circle. Interior and the exterior of a circle. See, here one circle is there and there have some points inside the circle and outside the circle also points are there. Now we have to see the interior and exterior of the circle. See, here T is the center. T is the center. And if we observe the points, see, the point K, L, M, N are the points on the circle. K, L, M, N, these points are on the circle. While the points P, Q, R, T, these points are to the inside of the circle. Yes, to the inside of the circle. So these points are called interior of the circle. These points are called interior of the circle. And while the point A, B, D, C, okay, the point A, B, D, C, these points are to the outside the circle. These points are to the outside the circle. So these points are called exterior of the circle. These points are called exterior of the circle. See here, the points which are inside the circle, they are called interior of the circle. The points of the interior of the circle. While the points which are outside the circle, they are called exterior of the circle. And the points which are on the circle, it is on the circle only. Okay. So based on that, everyone understood the name itself give their meaning. Interior, in means what? Inside. Yes, exterior. Yes, exit. Yes, we are observing now. While we are going to any shop or their mall, they're having the in and out, or in or exit is there. Yes, in or exit is there. So same like that, in means inside, exterior means outside the circle. Now based on that, we have to solve the problem set 30. Based on that, problem set 30 is there. Now see, in the table below, write the names of the points in the interior and exterior and those on the circle. See, in the table below, write the names of the points in the interior and the exterior and those on the circle. These points we have to write. Now this question you have to write in your CW. Okay, in your CW you have to complete this question. First write the heading problem set 13 and then write the question and make a table. Okay, draw this circle, draw this point properly. Now see the bracket, what it is in the table. Points in the interior of the circle. Points in the interior of the circle. Interior means what? Inside the circle. Which points are there? Points Y, R, T, X. So which are the interior? See, Y, R, T, and X. These points are interior of the circle. While the points in the exterior of the circle, exterior, outside, which points are there outside? W, M, Z. Okay, W, M, Z. Okay, W, M, Z. These points are to the exterior of the circle. Now the next point, points on the circle. Points on the circle. Which points are there on the circle? Point P, N. Points P, N. So P and N are on the circle. Okay, understood everyone? So interior means inside the circle. Y, R, T, X. Exterior means outside, W, M, Z. And on the circle is P and N. These points are on the circle. Understood, everyone? So everyone write this question in your CW properly. Okay, make a table and draw this table and make a part properly. Draw this circle and write the answer in your CW. Understood, everyone? The next part we have to see, that is circumference of a circle. Okay, the circumference of a circle. Now what is mean by circumference, that we have to see. For that we have to take one circular bowl, or we have to take one bowl with a circular edge. Okay, here I am going to take one bowl. You can try this experiment with your home also. Okay, and one thread we have to take. Now what we have to do, see, wind this thread around the bowl. See in which position I am going to wind it. So in this position we have to wind it. See, okay, so in this position I wind it properly in a circular way. Now we have to measure it up to this here. Okay, so this is the edge of this bowl. Understood, everyone? Now I am going to remove it. Okay, here I keep the point and I am going to remove this. Now we have to measure this length of thread. Now we have to measure it. Okay, so unwind the circle and straighten it. Now we have to measure it with the help of scale. Now by using scale we have to measure this thread. See, from 0 point, at first I am going to keep this thread on 0, and see here up to this point 15 centimeter is there. Up to this point 15 centimeter. Now as I am having the small scale, I am using this scale only. If you have the big scale, on big scale this full thread, it is possible to keep it properly. But now I am going to what, see, from 0 up to here we get the 15 centimeter. Now I am going to pick this point, and now that much thread is remain. So now again I am going to keep here on 0. Now 0 to how much it is? See, 13 centimeter. At first how much it is? 15. And now it is how much? 13. So 15 centimeter plus 13 means what? It is 28 centimeter. Okay, so the edge of this bowl is how much length? It is 28 centimeter. So this edge of the bowl is called the circumference. What it is called? Circumference. So the circumference of bowl is how much? It is 28 centimeter. How it is? 28 centimeter. Understood, everyone? So this is the circumference of bowl. Now at home you can take any things, not only bowl, you can take glass also, you can take dish also, you can take this pen also. So their edges you also we have to find. Yes, so here also having a circular pen also, lid of the pen. Okay, water may be the things, circular things you can take, and their circumference you have to find it. Understood, everyone? Now the next part, that is an arc of a circle, we have to see in a next video. Okay.